to Need to Video. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Need to Video. And today I am going to be reacting to the music video to God is a Woman. And it's about to come out. It is 11:54, so 6 more minutes. And I know I look tired. It's because yesterday I stayed up till like 3 a.m. because I had to film another video. So you guys may be seeing that video. So stay tuned in for that. But yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. I look tired. I know I just woke up and I had an alarm on because I was like, the video may come out at 12 p.m. So I'm not sure if it's going to come out. But I think it is coming out. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to start reacting to this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys when it comes out. Okay, yeah. So the music video just came out. It is now up on YouTube. And I'm about to react to it. Oh my God, I still look so tired. And I just don't like it when I look tired. But anyways, we're going to start reacting. And yeah, here we go. Okay. Her hair looks so good. Wait, she's on top of... Wait, she's in the... What? Okay, that looks so cool. The paint and all that, it looks really cool. That looks so cool. That's like, I don't even know what that is. It looks like paint put all over her face. It just looks so cool. Oh, that's what people call her. Sucks. Damn. That's sad. Okay. A candle? Okay, I like her. Okay, she has so many outfits on. I didn't even count how many outfits she has on this music video. But that's a lot. What is this? Somebody tweeted that, like a video of the, I'm not sure if you guys have seen the meme. It's like an old meme and somebody tweeted a video of a, whatever it is, screaming. And then she said, you gotta wait until the surprise or something. And then that's what it was. Wait, is she? Oh, wait. Okay, Illuminati. Triangle. Okay, what's she gonna do? Strike down upon me with great vengeance and furious anger. Those who attempt to poison and destroy my sister. Is that her talking? And you will know my name is the Lord. When I lay my vengeance. I don't think that's her talking. It's such a good music video though. The outfits are really good, not gonna lie. The planets on there. She has so many outfits that they all look really good. That's really good. Alright guys, so that music video was really good. I'm not sure. I feel like this music video is like a bit better than No Tears Left to Cry. I just like the visual arts and all that. It's really good. And the outfits and all that. It's really good. And it's just really good, I guess. That's all I could say. Anyways, I'm not even sure if that was her talking at this part. That is not her talking. I feel like I know who it is, but I'm not gonna say anything because I don't want to sound stupid if I get it wrong. But that's definitely not her talking because her voice is not that deep, I guess you could say. But yeah, anyways, this video is so good. I gotta rewatch this after this video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up and stay tuned in for more videos. So yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out. Whoa.